We kind of got lured. I thought it was a trap.
Yeah.
Shove out into the bed, but worth that fight. There's pots and the flame. They don't wait for time. To prove, oh, I know where to do. I'm a clean machine. On the coast and boots, I'm a hill of a one. No character to
take. Sorry, I'm gonna do close ups.
I would love to. I'm giving it to you. It's gonna be funny.
She just reminded me, I wrote this song for my kids. For my kids. I had one at the time. I wrote this, it was a song about morals and things I thought she could use growing up to kind of make her a better person. But when I wrote it for her, she was really, really small and didn't understand what I was saying. So I just started telling people that it was a song that I wrote for myself to teach me how to act correctly, which may or may not have stuck. This is a song for the kids. My daughter helped me write this one. It's called Lefty Loosey Righty Tighty. Oh, time, no, you don't need to know now today. Well, try and try for a die to pass them both. You did everything to keep you gone long after I'm gone. I keep you quick and smart and slick, the best I love. So take more than you've heard. You plan on doing something, you better play
it in the night.
You take a corner, set turn, service,
it's a day. A lot of rain for such a little cloud.
Keep your word, wish you hold your tongue. You'd be hard pressed to find a liar who's fooling anyone. Wait when you're hungry, sleep when you're tired, and stop when the day's done. Remember, nothing good happens at night.
It's like he's like molting or something.
Something's happening.
You don't need to be an artist, right? Songs are learned to paint. Just gonna love something so much you can't breathe without that thing.
Wait, say hi. Oh,
come on, please.
There we go.
Whatever you matter, everything, and I'll always be right here. Remember, lefty-loosey, righty-tighty's always gonna work.
Take the beer, take the beer.
Yeah, I brought you beer.
Oh, let me, I'll grab this one.
Cheers.
Mind if I take a seat? How's it going?
What's up, man?
Oh, hey, how are you?
It's been a while.
So, what are you guys playing some chess? Yeah, we're live. Let me, it's not actually live. It's just going to be put on the vlog. Tell everybody who you are, what you do.
All right, welcome to the Plaza Festival 2016. I'm Sam Douglas. I do a lot of animals and nature, whatever, portraits. Check out my stuff here. I got a lot of garden
and then
inspiration.
You're one of the contestants in a little game thing going on.
Got a vote today over at the Fowler Auto booth over by the main stage. And yes, please vote for me.
Yeah. It's $1,000 prize. We've got, oh, you print, that's a good move, man.
Got my banner here.
That's awesome.
You know, I was kind of, had to wing it this morning, man. I didn't really know how I was going to set up or where I was even going to be, so.
Were you late? Were you early?
Early.
For the
first time ever.
Yeah.
I got some Gene Wilder friends.
Sweet. Very nice. Well, I'll swing back
Lots
by.
Lots of new stuff in the works.
I'm going to film the rest of it and then
awesome.
Come say hi.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Take it easy, man.
Yeah, you too. Hello, hello.
Hi,
again.
How's it going?
It's going well.
Let's go.
Still setting up. What's the name of the stand?
Okay, so Empire Fly Sauce, Wheeze the Juice, coming together. Wheeze the Juice, coming soon.
Sweet. Awesome. Yeah. Do you guys have social media?
Yeah, we're on Instagram right now at juice_wizards.
Okay.
Just, you know, trying to get people healthy in OKC, you know.
Perfect. Awesome. All right, we'll check you out. Thanks.
What's up, dude?
How are you?
How you doing, man?
How you doing? I'm happy with the weather.
I'm happy because the main gal just walked by me and she didn't run me off and the cops hadn't said a word to me.
Oh, that's awesome. Will you mind if I film for a minute?
No, not at all.
Sweet.
You gonna film? I'll play a song.
Sweet.
Yeah, I play one of my songs, Little Green Vine.
Green Vines?
Yeah, it's an
original. Oh, what was your name?
Mark.
Mark? Cool.
Yeah, they call me the Alley Cat. Future on a little green vine. A dangerous game, but I'm still alive. A man gotta do what it takes to survive. Take me back to the good old days. Man was free to live his own way. Take me back where the weed grows high. Smells so sweet. It'll make you cry. Out in the woods, Mother Nature rules. I learned more than I ever could in school. Times is good, sometimes it's bad. All the days dying for everything I had. Take me back where the grass goes free. Man can't be what a man's supposed to be. Take me back where the weed grows high. Smells so sweet, make you cry. People tell me that I grow the best. Talk real nice, I might let you in bed. I'll get you 10, I guarantee. Pull another reefer, get a high like me.
Doing good. You want to say hi to the vlog?
Hello.
And then what's the name of your business?
Higher Master.
Sweet. I'm going to walk in your shop and see what it looks like. Yep, you too.
Take me back where the weed grows high. Smell so sweet. Make you cry. In the summer of 69, I learned how to make my living on a little green vine.
That's it, man, little green vine.
That's awesome, dude. Thank you so much. Cool.
How are you?
Is this, whose shop is this?
Ours.
Do you mind talking to the vlog? Just tell them who you are, what the shop's called.
We're Emerald Moon Merchants. I'm Amber.
I'm Brittany.
Hi guys. What's the social media?
It's at Emerald Moon Merchants.
Very cool. What's the next thing you'll be at?
We're doing Yoga Fest here in the plaza.
And Industry Flea.
Oh, Industry Flea is not the first. Cool. Yeah.
How do you typically describe this to people when they don't see it?
We are a traveling, like, high-vibe pop-up shop. High-vibe lifestyle.
Cool. Yeah. I love it. All right.
A little bit of new age, a little bit of modern hippie.
Tell me the name of the shop and what you're doing.
We're called North Road Creations. We do scroll saw work primarily with wood. We work with anything from fence panel to hardwoods, walnut, cherry, things like that.
And who,
we make little ornaments.
And who are you guys?
My name's Michael.
I'm Haley.
Hi.
Hi.
And then we're at the Plaza Festival. Oh God, I gotta not do that.
It happens.
I see some people still setting up. Did you guys get set up on time?
We did. Fortunately, we were in the early crew, but we had to set up. They initially wanted to set up in the middle, and they realized they had to leave a fire lane, so we had to move our whole booth about 4 feet back this way.
Oh, that's fun.
So it was a little bit late, but yeah, we've been set up since about 10:15.
How long are you guys going to be out here?
Till 10 o'clock tonight.
Sweet.
So, and this stuff, this booth will be lit up like 4th of July.
All right. Once.
nighttime gets here.
Hey, hi. Do you mind saying hi to my vlog?
Yeah, absolutely. Graham Edwards, so, grahamedwardsart.com.
Are you from Oklahoma City?
I am from Oklahoma. I grew up in Muskogee. Moved here when I was 19, so I've lived here for the past 13 years. But Oklahoma born and bred.
That's nice.
Just started my website 2 days ago. So.
Tell me the website again.
It's grahamedwardsart.com.
And then are you also on Instagram and stuff?
I am on Instagram. It's at grahamedwardsart.
Perfect.
So yeah, follow me, guys.
Where else can they find? I know I've seen your work in a few places. Where can they see it, like, out in the city?
Well, I've got this show today, and then in 2 days I've got an opening reception at Will Rogers Theater.
Will Rogers Theater. Oh, that's the last place. Okay. All right. So you've had a piece up there for a little bit, haven't you?
Right. I had the Sky Dance, and I had Flex here. They're both in there. They're kind of a couple other smaller pieces.
What's the name of the shop?
Jennifer Woods Jewelry.
And then how do they find you online?
They can go to Instagram at Jennifer Woods Jewelry.
Cool.
I'm also in the Paseo District. I have a shop there in Paseo, 3010 Paseo, right across from the Cockle Cafe.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thanks.
Hey.
Hi.
Hello. We gonna be on YouTube?
Yo, yeah. A couple places. I am.
That's for an old Anglian sound. I said I sure love Hank. He just ain't a cover band. He never played that one.
Well, currently we have Christopher. Brian Christopher's up, and we have Jason Wilson. We have my mother, my brother, myself, Sedona, Chase, Oliver Coburn, and JT Coburn. And then in the back we have Kevin Wells. So we have Cotter and Sisney in October, and who knows after that.
Are you going to be open during the Day of the Dead thing?
Yes, we will have the Day of the Dead. We will have art from all the artists who want to provide art, so
cool.
I don't know who they are yet, but I can't wait to see what they come up with.
Awesome. All right, well, I'll send them your way. What's the URL? What are your social medias?
GraphiteOKC at Gmail, at on Facebook, and Twitter.
Cool.
So all of them should be the same.
All right, thanks, man. No, it's cool enough. Hey! Hi, you wanna say hi to the vlog? Who's your buddy?
Ripley, popped up.
She's a little distracted, yeah.
Oh no, look at the, say hi to the vlog.
That's alright.
She's like terrible.
Will you guys tell my vlog what's going on?
Yeah.
Alright. Free tickets, sweet. So where can people find us online, do you know?
OklahomaChildrenTheater.com or .org.
.org, sweet. And when is the, where are the shows?
So, we have coming up this next week, we have one tomorrow, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Wow, okay. All right, lots of, plenty of opportunities, sweet.
I'm Kenny from jerky.com, Oklahoma City-based company, been around for 8 years, online only. Last March, though, we opened our first store on 9th and Hudson in Midtown. It's going well. Got a kiosk at Penn Square Mall. Next month, though, we're opening our second location at the Track 30 development, Chisholm Creek area, smack dab between Topgolf and Cabela's. Super excited for it, so hope you guys check it out.
That's awesome. What's the social media?
Facebook is at Jerky, Twitter is at Jerky, and Instagram is at Jerky.com.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's a little warm out today, but still pretty nice. Hopefully it's gonna stay that way.
You're the Dragon
Ball. All right, this is called You're the Dragon Ball When I'm High. It's a love song of sorts.
Tell people the name of your shop.
Our store is called Dig It, and I'm here to talk about the Day of the Dead Festival.
Okay, Day of the Dead Festival.
Which is in the plaza, October 30th.
30th.
And this will be our third year, and last year we had over 8,000 people.
Yeah, that's incredible. I was there. I filmed the whole thing. It was amazing.
I know. How weird.
Yeah, I'm going to do the same thing, film it. And then where can people meet up and stuff?
Right here in the Plaza District.
Awesome. Do you encourage them to dress up?
Yes, there'll be a parade and there'll be movies at the. There'll be Spanish movies, there'll be music, and then there'll be food, and we'll have food trucks, and there'll be ofrendas all up and down the street, which are little monuments to your lost loved ones.
Yeah.
Like this year, I'll probably be doing like, someone probably like Motorhead or something.
Yeah. Awesome, man. Well, I'll be there.
I'll see you guys soon.
Hi. What's up, guys?
How's it going?
It's going well. He told me all about the Day of the Dead thing, and I will be there.
Yes.
I will film everything. How's the day been?
It's all right.
Yeah? Good. Excellent. I love the, what are these crowns?
Yeah, they're mermaid crowns.
Mermaid crowns, of course they are.
My Tasty Girls Rock and Creations.
That's awesome. Can you tell me the shop's Diggit's social media for the vlog? Oh, look, it looks perfect.
We're Diggit OKC on Facebook, Diggit Boutique on Instagram, and DiggitOKC.com.
Cool.
Woohoo!
Perfect. Thank you.
Well, this is the booth for the art club of Class in SAS.
Oh, cool.
We have an art major. You can study it for 6 years in high school.
That's amazing. Wow.
So we're trying to pay for like trips and stuff, raise a little money, and just show off our talents and such.
Is there a website for the program?
Just
Class in SAS. Okay, go to the basic website and you can find it. That's cool. Well, thank you guys. I appreciate it. The art's amazing. I'm gonna scan some of it real quick.
Yeah.
Awesome.
We also have we did a little bit. There's like sculptures and prints. There's all kinds of stuff.
That's awesome.
Well, you're actually 3D printed.
No joke. You guys do 3D printing?
Yeah, it took 6 or 7 hours.
That's amazing. Well, good luck with everything.
I'm just a man trying hard to do what's right, but she's not the only drug.
Okay, can you tell people who you are?
Yeah, bro, I was in the music.
That's alright.
Roger Disney.
Roger Disney? And then where are you from, Oklahoma City?
Originally, I'm in Tulsa now, but
gotcha.
My family's still there.
Where can people find you online?
RogerDisney.com.
What's up, guys? Heart of the vlog. Do you want to introduce yourself?
My name is Ty Kelly.
And you make this beautiful art.
I make paintings.
Where can they find you?
You can find me right here.
Right here, right now.
Right here, right now.
Yeah, and then where are you gonna be next?
I'll be in Tulsa next at Utica Square. And then I'll be at Bayou Fest in Houston the next week.
Sweet.
And then I'll be in Memphis for a couple weeks after that.
Holy shit.
And then I'll be done.
That's fucking awesome. Then it'll be cold?
That'll be cold, and I'll be at home painting.
Painting some more. Cool. Tell people who you are.
Hi, Anthony. I'm Josh Cockle.
And what do you make?
Windship Spinners.
That's right. Woo! What's your social media?
www.windshipspinners.com.
That's awesome. And you're on Instagram,
Facebook
too.
And Instagram.
Yeah, cool. All right, well, we're going to go eat, but bye, I will see you guys later. Science Museum, sweet. Hi, guys.
Science of sound today.
Science of sound. Tell me what else you're doing today.
Space phones. I don't know if you can hear
what?
This.
I can't. I can hear it from here. Yeah, I'm sure it'll be able to. Yeah. Yeah, you can hear that for sure. That's awesome. What? It's amazing. You just need hands for it, right?
Yeah, we're just sending vibrations through the air.
That's amazing. So people can come into the museum and do this stuff as well?
Yeah.
We do have a special area in our newest exhibit called Curiosity where you can experiment with mostly tools that have been turned into instruments.
Wow.
So today we just have more like things you might find at home that you can turn into instruments.
That's cool as hell. Do you know what the website is for the Science Museum?
ScienceMuseumOK.org.
Cool.
Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you guys.
Thanks.
On the spot. That's awesome.
Yeah.
What's your name?
My name's Garrett Shockey.
Cool. Can they find you online?
Yeah, if you look really hard, I'm really bad at that kind of stuff.
That's fine. So do you have plans on being somewhere else soon?
I'll be at Root Fest next week in Norman.
Perfect. Actually. Perfect. Yeah. Alright. Well, thanks, man.
Yeah, no problem.
Yolk. This will be Yolk. Hi. When is it?
January 2017.
Hope everyone's enjoying the Plaza Fest. Drink a beer.
Can you see me? Mr. Maker, do you sit in the sky? Do you watch from way above? Do you watch all the people?
So tell me the name of the house again.
Cicada House.
Cicada House. We're on 15th Street.
15th and Blackwell, or the Art Trap House.
Art Trap House. Cool. How many people are arting?
Right now we got about 5 of us in here, maybe about ready to add one more.
Cool. That's good guys. All right, well, I'm going to scan.
This is the Art Trap House Queen.
Yeah, you're the queen? Nice. We know Kayse.
Yeah. You've seen this whole thing before.
Yeah. But every video deserves a little more.
Are you
going to
steal matches again?
I will. I'm going to steal some goddamn matches. Actually, I am almost out. I light my candles with them. That's kind of funny, right? I just light them and look at them.
Yes.
Very nice. So who makes the stuff, you or your wife?
My wife.
Okay. Well, she's adorable.
To make it, do you even try? do you see it from way above? Do you see all the times that I
I want to play songs for you.
To see how much bigger it's gonna get.
Come a little closer, I wanna see those eyes. You're not so mean.
Hey. Hey guys. Do you two wanna say hi to the vlog? What's the address here?
1609 North Blackwell Road, number 2.
And then your social medias?
Facebook page, just a bomb shelter there. And I have a Tumblr page too, bomb shelter also, but I just post pictures there.
Cool.
So, all
right. We'll have everybody check you out. What's the next event that you're going to be?
Of course, I have to put on the Day of the Dead Festival at the end of October. I'll do something for October live here. I'll do sort of my Mexican Monster Card show again then.
Yeah. Nice guy.
What's your name?
Patrick.
Yeah.
All right.
What was your name?
I'm Taylor Rapp.
Taylor
Rapp.
Rapp. Where can people find you?
Bandcamp.
Bandcamp?
Yeah.
Very cool. Thanks.
Thank you.
Will you do a little hello from my vlog?
Yeah.
Sweet. Can you tell me your name?
John Tracy.
And then, you're a famous artist.
I'm not famous. I'm just a painter.
Well, you're doing very well with the contest that they've got going on. So.
I hope so. I need to win that.
I may be a little biased on this band that's about to come up, because I love each and every one of them. Yes, I said love it. That is a word now. Look it up. Don't look it up. You won't find it. I love them so much. They are amazing. They do have a show at the Yeti in Tulsa on the 30th. Remember that. You guys put your hands together and make as much noise as possible for Bolzy. You guys make some noise.
Oh, hi.
Everyone, we's about to kick it off here. We'll chill life, gonna do what we do best.
Well,
yeah. Said there was no saving, pushing three. Remember, we're soon to be Macy's. Heart racing, I'm gonna fade into two lanes. Family claims from me is twins. With the cup of excuse, cruise, lose, baby, excuse. The loser say me that the longer we're the best.
Hey, that was amazing. Tell everybody who you are. Instagram or anything?
I am.
What's the account?
It's TXRIIIAAAA.
Wow.
Yeah. It's nothing, but I don't really get on there.
I'm glad you I should get on there more.
I love it. Yeah. That was awesome.
It was nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you guys too.
It's Priscilla.
Priscilla, Victoria.
I'm Robert. Oh, it's a pleasure.
Yeah.
Please, thank you very much.
Hey guys, it's good to see you again. I'm glad you guys keep coming out.
Yeah, we've had a lot of fun.
I don't know, like people around here see a banjo and a fiddle and a walker and like, oh, that's pretty cool. I take my money. And we're like, right on. So that's shirt money, man.
No shit. Well, I'll walk back by later, so check some more out. All right, see ya. Hey, doing my vlog. How are you, man? Oh, this is the best yet, man. I'm really happy with this. Freaking amazing. How's your day been? Excellent.
Thank you guys very much.